Hey, training base crew, hope you're getting on well with your video work, the practical work, and also the S&C. Today we're going to work you through a little bit of transition and net play, so movement related to how you most efficiently and athletically get to the net as fast as possible, and how you can move more effectively at the net to increase your court coverage. So in the same vein that we talked about lateral movement and backwards movement last week, when you're transitioning forward, how you choose to move to the ball, again, we can work in similar kind of patterns. We're looking at the shuffle, looking at the cross step, we're looking at a running step, and also any combination of these together. You might often see a running step followed by a cross step, or a running step followed by a shuffle step, or a cross step and another cross step. Again, depends largely on how much pressure you're under in terms of time, how much space you're trying to cover, and what your tactical intention is.